From the blue corner, Slackaw. And from the red corner, Marik. Here they come. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle opened with some intense fighting. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. The air in the Colosseum is tense.
Slammed him.
It couldn't take it. It's down! Wormadam is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down! Arbok is sent out. Arbok starts to attack. It didn't do anything. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Grimer is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Arbok starts to attack. It hits. Grimer hurled its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Slammed him. It's down and out. Poliwhirl is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Bam! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner deals out multiple hits. By Gunkshot. It went down! Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.